Djokovic again. A third championship at Wimbledon. A successful defense against the great Roger Federer. Four sets.
To the runner-up, Roger Federer.
Beaten in a Wimbledon final for only the third time. He'll return at 34 years of age for a shot at number 8, I'm sure. Phil Brook, chairman of the club, and the same president of the LTA, offering their congratulations.
Something a little bit special, and you can see the emotion on his face.